And good afternoon and welcome to WRMG-TV-12, TV-97's coverage of Fast Pitch Softball. We're live at the area tournament in Vernon, Alabama. Today, Lamar County, the Vernon Bulldogs will be taking on the Red Bay Tigers in the first game of this tournament. Of course, after this game, it'll be Phil Campbell. They'll be taking on the ball club from Sullivan. The losers of these first two games will play at 6 o'clock tonight. So if you win, you don't have to play again until tomorrow. So that's an advantage of not having to play a couple of games on the same night. But this is the area tournament live here on WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. We've got Denisa back at Control Center. Honored to have you on the broadcast here today. My name is Jack Ivey, and once again, we appreciate all of our great sponsors for making the game possible today. We're live today, not only on TV-12, but TV-97. We're on 97.9 FM. We're on AM 1430, and we are on WRMGradio.com. Got some really, really great sponsors that are making these games possible. Some of these sponsors have been with us all season long. Some of them came on in the playoffs that helped us sponsor the baseball team in the playoffs as we went over to Section, Alabama. And they were also helping out sponsoring the county tournament that was over at Bell Green with the Red Bay Tigers over there. And, of course, they're also sponsoring this area tournament here today. Got to get in the top two to be able to advance over to Huntsville. And right now, it's all over but the crying if you don't get in the final two. But right here is a good chance because you start over. Doesn't matter what you've done so far. You get in the finals here. You're going to head over to Huntsville, Alabama to play and continue postseason. I want to say how much we appreciate Coach Brock down here in Vernon, Alabama, and, of course, Coach Philip Rogers and the staff at Red Bay. And they do a wonderful job getting us our rosters, and you just don't know how much we appreciate that. You say, well, rosters, what big a deal is that? Sometimes it's like pulling teeth, but not with these guys here. So they do a wonderful job working with us, and they tell us they enjoy what we do. And I tell you what, we enjoy the great job these guys do. Today's game is brought to you by Gary Armstrong. It does all your Dozier backhoe work. And if you need dirt moved, we're the one to call, 256-810-4596. Also, I want to thank Davis Ford down in Fulton, Mississippi. Also on our broadcast today is Emerson Garage Doors down in Vinah, Alabama. We do both residential and commercial. We also sell, install, and repair garage doors and openers, sheet doors, rolling steel doors. And also, they're fully licensed and insured. We're talking Emerson Garage Doors. Call them 256-356-9863. Also, Jason Miller, your Franklin County Commissioner for District Number 2. At Miller's Affordable Furniture, Terry and Jason are ready to take care of you. They're right next to the Frosty Inn. They, of course, they got the bedrooms, the living rooms, mattresses, recliners, dining rooms. Also got twin bedding starting at $99. That's over in Russellville, Alabama. Also, today's game brought to you by Red Bay Rentals with Johnny Weatherford. Don't forget, he's got the 10x10 climate storage. Also, your regular units, 10x10, 10x20, 12x24 mini storage. Folks, you can't beat Johnny Weatherford. He'll take care of your treasures at Red Bay Rentals. Swamp Johns, of course, the brand new hours Monday through Wednesday, 5 to 1, Thursday, 5 to 7, Friday and Saturday, 5 to 8. And folks, if you've never tried Swamp Johns, you are definitely missing a treat. I also want to thank Shannon Oliver, your Franklin County Sheriff, for making the game possible today. Also, David Hester says good luck to the Tigers today from your County Commissioner, District Number 4. Our family is proud to support the Tigers right here in the playoffs. Also want to thank Franklin County Probate Judge Barry Moore on a broadcast. Make sure you vote for Barry on June 5th to continue serving you in the position of Probate Judge for Franklin County. We're live on WRMG TV 12 and also Television 97. I think Denisa has sent me a message, and I know that's probably good news, sounding good on 97.9. That's old Steve Bates. He's hopefully on his way down here. Denisa said we're good on Facebook as well and sounds good on TV and radio. And, of course, if you're out there listening to our broadcast, we really appreciate you joining us for Red Bay Tiger Fast Pitch Softball here today. Steve Bates will be joining us on a broadcast. We're hoping about 4:15 or so, as I've got to make a quick trip back to Red Bay, Alabama to get ready for the big drawdown tonight. And that drawdown, we're going to be giving away $10,000. And, folks, if you've not got a ticket, you got to have a ticket for a chance to win. And there's still time to get a ticket. Go to the Red Bay Hospital and get that ticket for a chance to win $10,000. Appreciate BJ's Hair Sestities on our broadcast and Eddie's Collision. First of all, now the starting lineups for the ball club for Red Bay and then Vernon. Playing right field, number 20, McAllister.
number 1, Blackburn. Batting 3rd, playing 3rd base, number 9, Rogers. Batting 4th, playing 2nd base, number 13, Rodriguez. Batting 5th, playing left field, number 10, Bilstein. Batting 6th, playing center field, number 11, Knobloch. Batting 7th, catching, number 4, Eaton. Batting 8th, playing shortstop, number 7, Wicker. Batting 9th, the DP, number 6, Inman. And the flex, first base, number 27, Pendergraft.
And the rest of the Tigers there. Now the starting lineups for your Vernon Bulldogs.
For Lamar County High School Vernon Bulldogs. Leading off and playing shortstop, number 7, Ben Sutter. Batting 2nd and catching, number 29, Abby Stevens. Batting 3rd, the pitcher, number 18, Brooklyn Pennington. Batting 4th and playing 3rd base, number 34, Kaylee Hassel. Batting 5th and playing 1st base, number 47, A.K. McDaniel. Batting 6th and playing 2nd base, number 22, Corey Peets. Batting 7th, playing center field, 00, Lindsey Johnson. Batting 8th and playing right field, number 6, Mackenzie Newell. And batting 9th, playing left field, number 8, Maddie Thompson.
Now please rise and remove all head coverings for the playing of this great country's national anthem.
We've had the introduction of the starting lineups, and we've had our national anthem, and we're about ready to get this one underway. I'm Jack Ivey live for WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. The Red Bay Tigers, of course, will bat first, all brought to you by BJ's Hair Accessories. Don't forget, BJ's got a new young lady helping her down there now, Belmont native Caitlin Thompson-Posey. Welcome her to the business. BJ and Caitlin offer men, women, boys, and girls full-service hair care. Color perms, they got cut, styles, waxing. Take 20% off your purchase of two or more products right now at BJ's Hair Accessories. 662-676-4445. They're on Highway 25 North, just outside of Red Bay, Alabama, down on Highway 23. Also, Ronnie Cook, your Modern Woman agent, goes back to 1883. Modern Woman offers financial service, member benefits to individuals and families throughout the U.S. For more information, call Ronnie Cook, 662-423-8477. Folks, we're talking about some hometown honey. That's what you get when you go down to Consider the Lilies. They got locally grown honey. They got their own bees at Consider the Lilies, believe it or not. Old Ted and Angie down there, they do a wonderful job. They got, of course, all the Swan Creek candles, also the lanterns, all the diffusers and essential oils. And if you need a tuxedo for the weddings coming up in June, a lot of folks get married in June, make sure you stop there. They really appreciate all your business, the people that rented tuxes from them over the prom season. And also, don't forget, they are, of course, your home for all your floral gifts, for all the decorations coming up. Also, Ralph Winchester's a candidate for Board of Education, here to help educate, protect your child. Once again, paid for by Ralph Winchester. Ralph needs your vote, by the way, on June the 5th. First pitch of the game to Emma McCollister is a call strike. We're live on WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. I'm Jack Ivey live here. We got Denisa Ivey back at Control Center. Honored to have you on our broadcast. And the pitch on the way. It is outside. That'll even up the count. One ball, one strike. And the pitch on the way. Swing and a pop to the right side. That's going to be back and out of play. Live coverage here on WRMG TV 12 and TV 97. Having to shoot through a fence, not through a net, but shooting through a fence. If you can get her set right, it looks really good because you don't see any of the netting until the ball is hit. One ball and a couple of strikes and the pitch low into the dirt. That should even up the count. Two balls, two strikes. Kind of hard to see the scoreboard out there, the way the glare is on it, and I'm not sure if that's going to get any better before this game's over. No score in the game. We're just underway live in Vernon, and the swing and a shot to right center field, and folks, that one is going to be caught by the center fielder, and I'm going to tell you what, that looked like a hit the entire way, and against a lot of folks, that would have been a hit and might have got down and went all the way to the fence, but not today. The center fielder for the ball club from Vernon, Alabama, made that catch. And that is Johnson making the catch out there. Let's bring up Lila Blackburn. She is the pitcher for the game today. Annalise Rogers is on deck. And the first pitch is down in the dirt. Got to come back to the fence. So one ball, no strikes, one out, top of the first inning, live in Vernon, Alabama. I'm Jack Ivey live here. Appreciate you being with us here today. And the pitch on the way, swing and a foul back to the screen here. We're sending it back on a telephone line today. Didn't trust the internet down here, so we sending it back. So sometimes you might hear a little telephone noise in there. We apologize, nothing we can do about it. But we hope you're enjoying our broadcast here today on WRMG. On the mound pitching, of course, for the ball club today is Thompson. And there's a ground ball to the shortstop. Blackburn is going to be safe at first base as they bobbled it at first base and the ball got away. So Lila Blackburn will be on base, reaches base on an error. I'm not sure exactly where they'll charge that error to, but doesn't matter. Tigers are on base anyway. As I always say, I'm not looking to blame anybody for a miscue, but they'll do that on the next level. But so Annalise Rogers will bat, and she'll bat with a runner on at first. Boy, Tigers got their hands full against these Vernon Bulldogs from Lamar County High School. Beautiful facility here. If you're coming in and maybe coming down for the game, you go to the third red light coming into Vernon and hang a right, and it's about almost a mile on your left down. You'll see the school. It's down in behind the school. Swing and a miss for Annalise Rogers. Don't forget, we got a runner down at first base, Miss Lila Blackburn there. And there's one out as McCollister was out. And here's the pitch on the way. Swing, and that's a shot to right field. The right fielder's not going to be able to get to it. It gets by her, goes to the fence. We're going to have runners down at second and third with one out. There's Blackburn down at third. And what a shot there by Annalise Rogers for the Red Bay Tigers. So the Tigers off to a good start. Victoria Rodriguez will bat with one out. So the Tigers got a chance to get a run on the board here early. It's hard enough to beat this Lamar County Ball Club anyway, but off to a good start will make a difference, I can assure you that. So the Tigers are runners at second and third, one out. Victoria Rodriguez, the batter, the pitch on the way. It's low and in the dirt. Blackburn at third. She reached base on an error, then a double by Annalise Rogers. Appreciate all of our great sponsors, of course, making the game possible today. We'll be telling you about them throughout the game. There's a ball low and inside. The throw down to third. The runner safely back in. We'll also want to thank Bunny Gray at Davis Realty Associates, your hometown agent, 256-460-8064. Also, that great-tasting Carl Lewis sausage. You can get that, by the way, out at Swamp John's. And also Dr. Stephen Ray's Family Dentistry, a big sponsor of the game today. Of course, you got Dr. Ray's been there since 1993. You got Dr. Ray, Michelle, Regina, Amy, and Candace. Thank you, guys. They're out on the Golden Road. They're open Monday through Thursday, 8 in the morning till 5 in the afternoon. We got a Victoria Rodriguez pitch, and it's a strike call. Three balls and a strike. I'm not for sure that she don't have the green light right here. And they pitch on the way, swing, and a slow roller foul. So Rodriguez now with three balls and two, huh? Several of these young ladies from Lamar County. Some folks after him on the recruiting trail, one of them being the catcher here, Abby Stevens. Another one down at first base, Anna Kate McDaniel. Also, one of the pitchers on the mound today will be Pennington out there. Some folks looking at her. Three balls and two strikes. Also, you got Suddeth, a senior. She signed with Jacksonville State. Of course, Anna Kate McDaniel. Boy, there's a shot to left field. That one there is going to be trouble. It's off the wall. That will score two runs for the Red Bay Tigers. And Victoria Rodriguez took that 3-2 pitch off the wall down the line in left field. What a hit by Victoria Rodriguez. We was telling you about some of the players. Anna Kate McDaniel, the senior first baseman, she signed with Mississippi State, Mississippi University for Women down in Columbus, Mississippi. And, of course, Suddeth, she signed with Jacksonville State. Here's the pitch on the way. This is number 10. This is Layla Bilstein. Red Bay's out to a 2-0 lead with a runner down at second. We still just got one out here in the top of the first inning. I'm Jack Ivey live here. We got Denisa back at Control Center. And you folks joining us on a broadcast, appreciate you being with us. There's the pitch on the way. It's low and in the dirt. One of the players here, Kaylee Hassel, she's getting some major college looks. She's only a sophomore. And also Lindsey Johnson, a senior out in center field. So some of the kiddos here at Lamar County. And I told you there's a tough team. That shows you why right there. Well, Red Bay Tigers, very young team, even though you got a senior out there on the base that came up clutch right here for the Tigers. A lot of eighth graders playing major roles on this team. And swing and Bilstein just took one, and that one will go to the fence as well. That should score. Rodriguez with the no trouble. The throw coming back in, and I can't believe we held her up. I don't think we did. I think she stopped over there, because I could tell by the way coaches, you hit a double and you don't score from second base. That'll come back to haunt you right there. What a shot by Layla Bilstein. Good job, Layla. Victoria Rodriguez should have scored with no problem on that one. So now the Red Bay Tigers still lead 2-0 with the runners at second and third with one out. You got Chloe Noblock batting. Today's game brought to you by Johnny Mac Barr. He's for State Senate District 6. You'll be able to vote for old Johnny Mac in November. And Johnny Mac wants you to join Team Johnny Mac right now. Let's make this thing happen. He's definitely thinks our education system is under attack, and he's ready to go to fight for our kiddos. Johnny Mac Barr for State Senate District 6. He's given up the House seat and going to move over to the Senate side if he's successful in this bid here. Noblock. Ground ball to the shortstop. Shortstop's got it. That will throw to first. She's safe at first. No, they say she's out. Our coach said she was safe. And that was awful close. The umpire out there said she was out. That does score a run. We'll make it 3-0 as Layla ends up over at third base. And this will bring up number 4 for the Red Bay Tigers. This is Sarah Eaton. Sarah's a very young player as well. I think she may be like an eighth grader playing catcher for the Red Bay Tigers today. So the Tigers lead 3-0 over Vernon, and the pitch is a call strike. Live coverage on WRMG, TV-12, and TV-97. Big shout out today to Dr. Eddie Britton. He's running for the House seat, District 18. That's the seat Johnny Mack's giving up. And he's big time on the beat right now about education. Our children's education must be priority number one. And also we need to guarantee our student safety and give our educators the tool they need and the freedom to use them. Vote for and elect in November. House seat, District 18, Dr. Eddie Britton. He will do you a great job. Got a lot of great experience. And he's ready to work for you. 3-0 Tigers and a swing and a miss by Eaton. Also on our broadcast sponsorship today is Alpha Insurance, Mr. John Cook, 356-4411. Also the Cardinal Drive-In. Denise and the staff, don't forget they're open 7 days a week, and they're ready to serve you. There's the pitch. It's a little outside for a ball. Community Spirit Bank since 1908. See Brad Bolton and the staff. Banking solutions just for you. Got the online banking, of course. And great friendly service at any location you go to. Here's the pitch on the way to Eaton. Eaton ground ball. And that one is in there for a base hit. And that scores another run. Boy, the Tigers are off to a great start. And Eaton got a base hit right between the third baseman and the shortstop. And Red Bay, folks, is up 4-0 here in the top of the first inning. Pennington on the mound and the Vernon Bulldogs here. Today's game brought to you by the Red Bay Hospital. Don't forget, live on television tonight and radio. We got a courtesy runner at first base. Carly Lindley will be the courtesy runner. We're going to be giving away $10,000. This is part of the Dempsey Foundation, big fundraiser to raise some money for some equipment. And we'll be telling you that tonight. We'll be live on television tonight at 6 o'clock on TV-12. We'll be on radio 97.9, AM 1430. We'll also be streaming it live on my Facebook as well. Here's the pitch on the way with the Red Bay Tigers already up 4-0 with a runner down at first. That's Carly Lindley, the courtesy runner. This is Madison Wicker. She's playing shortstop day for the Red Bay Tigers. We'll give you the Tigers where they're playing here in just a minute. Here's the pitch on the way. It's a strike call. 4-0 Red Bay. Who would have thought the Tigers would jump out to a 4-0 lead? That's exactly what they've done. So don't forget to be listening. And, folks, if you have not purchased a ticket, it's not too late. Go to the hospital right now and tell them you want a ticket. There's still a few tickets left. So they're only $50, and your chance to win, there's actually ticket number 50 and 150, 250, 350, 450. If you get those tickets, you win $50. If you get ticket 1, 2, 3, or 400, you're going to win $100. But ticket number 500 is going to bring you $10,000. And I'd like to win that tonight. Tonight, Triple D's Bucket Service making this game possible today. That's Barney Brandon and Dusty Dick. They'll try to meet all your high reach needs. And also Mike Engel at Engel Farms for all your poultry house cleanouts. Give Mike a call. Swing and a miss. Wicker is down on strikes. And the Red Bay Tigers are out of the inning. And they lead 4-0. Vernon will be coming to bat on this, the Red Bay Tiger Fast Pitch Softball Network. Today's game, of course, told you, brought to you by Mike Engel at Engel Farms, 256-668-0775. Also, Tiffin Motorhomes on a broadcast here today featuring Allegro. Also want to thank Fastway Car Wash down on Highway 19. That's Miss Ann Vinson, home-owned and home-operated. This is the Ivy Broadcasting Company. I'm Jack Ivy live, and that first inning lasted forever, so you can have that when you're leading that big, right? We're up 4-0 and just need to play some good defense right now. If you're out there and you've not shared this link, I wish you'd do me a favor. Share this link and let your friends know that how they can listen to Red Bay Tiger Fast Pitch Softball today. Share that link right now and we would be grateful, I promise you that. So you can go to my Facebook page. There is a link there. And you can go to WRMG Live. There's a link there as well. So share this to everybody out there that you know, and we appreciate you very, very, very much. Four to nothing the score. The Red Bay Tigers are going to be, that's good. Red Bay Tigers going to be in the field right here. Lila Blackburn is on the mound pitching. There's the first pitch, and she tried to bunt it, and it hit her. And Sutter is going to be safely down at first base. Hit by the pitch, and Coach Rogers is going to come out and question that particular call in a nice way, of course. Of course, Coach is going to go down and check on Sutter down at first base. Hopefully she is okay. So we got a little break in the action here on WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. We've been on the air about 26 minutes, and that's as far as the pregame and everything is concerned. Once again, the Red Bay Tigers leading the game right now by a score 4-0. 4-0. We're in the bottom of the first inning. So next up will be Abby Stevens when we start back. Abby is the catcher for the ball club here today. Pennington will be after that. Thompson on the mound pitching today. I don't know why I said Pennington earlier, but I think I said Thompson, then somehow or another I said Pennington as well. So Thompson is on the mound pitching, and Pennington is the DP today for the ball club. Here we got Abby Stevens batting here with a runner down at first base. There's the pitch. It is a call strike by Lila Blackwell. We'll get you a shot of Lila there. Lila wears number one, I think. Lila's just a ninth grader, this very young Red Bay Tiger squad. Going to hear these names for a while. And the pitch on the way. Runner stealing there. No throw for the Red Bay Tigers. Vernon does a really good job of running the bases. Stealing. Stevens, a left-handed batter, will bat here with a runner down at second now. One ball, two strikes the count. Nobody out. Bottom of the first inning. Jack Ivey live here. Steve Bates on his way down to relieve me here in a little while. And the pitch on the way. Swing and a foul ball back into the Vernon dugout. Lamar County, they've got her looking mighty good here. I brag on this facility each time I come down, and they keep improving it. And get a chance to come down and watch a game here. They've got her looking mighty, mighty good. A lot of work is going into the facility down here. One ball, two strikes, and nobody out. Runner at second. There's a swing and another foul ball. Appreciate all of our great sponsors, of course, that are making this game possible here today on WRMG. They include Fancher's Taxidermy. Good luck to the Red Bay Tigers from Jerry Paul and Miss Charlene. Fancher's Taxidermy is located on Newell Road in Red Bay, a one-stop shop for all your taxidermy and deer processing needs. So thank you, Mr. Jerry Paul and Miss Charlene. Here's a 1-2 pitch again, and that one is a ball. Appreciate Larry Stutz. He's a Republican candidate for Senate District 6, and, of course, he's right now serving Colbert, Franklin, Marion counties in that, and he's running for re-election. Going to need your continued support. On the Republican side, it's Larry Stutz. And the pitch, and she is hit by the pitch as well. So Stevens will be safely down at first base. And ump asked her, is she okay? So two hit batters by the Red Bay Tigers, and Pennington will bat with two on, nobody out. Appreciate Dr. Fabianc and all the staff of the Medical Clinic of Red Bay. 209 Hospital Road, located next to the hospital, 356-9511. Family medicine, sports medicine, and geriatrics. Also, 4th Street Grill and Steakhouse, Lori and Brent Column, 356-2226. Don't forget, they're closed now on Sunday and Monday. And, of course, they do some wonderful things. I think that crew is down here at the game today. So, but guess what? You can. I really don't see Brent. I thought I saw Brent, but I don't see him. See Miss Lori up there. Brent may be holding down the fort back at there. There's a ground ball to the right side. Great play by the first baseman for the Red Bay Tigers, Pendergraft, to get the out. That was a really good job by Grace Pendergraft over at first base. We're live on WRMG, one out now, as Pennington grounds out unassisted at first base. Also on our broadcast here today is the Deaton Funeral Home of Red Bay and Belmont, serving the area now since 1945, family-owned and operated now for four generations. Also, Harden Heating and Cooling, Allen and Ash, your partner there in the business for over 45 years, three generations strong, 356-8913. Here's the pitch. It is a call strike. This is Hassel, the batter. She is the third baseman. Also want to thank the Wicked Marinero, serving great pizza from our family to yours. Don't forget Made from Scratch cheese sticks, pizza, cheese ravioli, shrimp Alfredo, and much, much more. Ball outside. There's a throw down to third. The runner is safe back down there. Eaton on the throw down to third. Tigers defensively today. Blackburn on the mound pitching. Of course, Eaton behind the plate. Pendergraft over at first base. Second baseman is Victoria Rodriguez. Third is Annalise Rogers. And down at short today is Madison Wicker. We'll look at the outfield in just a minute. Here's the pitch on the way. A bunt foul. Left fielder today is Layla Bilstein. Chloe Noblock out in center field. And over in right field, it's Emma McAllister. So a little bit different lineup for the Red Bay Tigers. Some position changes around. Pendergraft is the flex player today. DP is Georgia Inman. And there's a swing and a miss and a strikeout by Lila Blackburn. So the Tigers trying to get out of this inning after giving up two hit batters, trying to get out of the inning and not give up a run. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it? Red Bay leads, by the way. We're in the bottom of the first. Red Bay leads 4-0 after putting four runs up in that top of the first inning. Appreciate Red Bay Pharmacy. That's Bill and Donna Weatherford. Also, they got Michelle McCorkle, Emily Evans, and Missy Nichols, and Katie Burks make up the staff down there with Bill and Donna Weatherford. They got the digital kiosk photo maker there. You got all your vitamin supplements for all you weightlifters and training folks out there that want to eat a little healthy. They got some vitamin supplements out there that's some of the best in the business anywhere. Your Edward Jones agent, Mike Jones. Thank you, Mike. 332-7924. Mike's located 128 North Jackson. There's a pitch over but low. Live from WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97, I'm Jack Ivey for the Ivey Broadcasting Company. Two balls and no strikes. Runners at second and third for Vernon. The Lamar County Bulldogs taking on Red Bay here in the area tournament. And here's the pitch on the way. Swing and a miss as McDaniel is a batter. Swinging it one a little low there. A.K. McDaniel, the first baseman for the ball club. She had a birthday the last time we was down here because her dad gave me a Rice Krispie treat. I like them kind of birthdays where you get something. Three balls, one strike. Don't forget we're giving away $10,000 tonight. If you haven't got a ticket, make sure you get down to the Red Bay Hospital and get you one of those tickets. We're going to draw it live on TV tonight. We're going to draw out all 500 numbers. There's a ball outside. That's ball four. The bases will be loaded. So the bases are loaded for Peaks. Peaks wears number 22. Peaks is the second baseman for the ball club. Peaks is ready to go. Lila Blackburn brings the pitch, and it gets away from the catcher. The runner's coming, and she's going to score easily. So the Tigers give them a run there on the pass ball. Tigers trying to get out of this inning without giving up a run, and we give them a run right there. So Peaks has got two balls and no strikes. Blackburn ready to go. Eaton will give the signal. And the pitch is on the way. Swing and a slow roller, and that one's in there for a base hit. That is going to score a run. And now two runs are in. It's now a 4-2 ball game. That one got right by the third baseman, Rogers, over there for the hit. So Lindsey Johnson will be the batter. Today's game brought to you by Tiffin Supply, Tiffin Appliance Company, also Bay Diesel and Air Conditioning. That's, of course, Chris and Valerie Marr, your authorized fleet liner and RV dealer. Johnson is the center fielder for the ball club from Vernon. And here's the pitch on the way. It's a call strike. Runners at first and third. It's now 4-2 Red Bay leads. Appreciate Dr. Rick Wooten at Wooten Chiropractic, 331-0208, 301 Jackson Avenue, downtown Russellville. Injuries, drug and alcohol testing, DOT testing as well. And there's a ball high. So don't forget Dr. Rick Wooten over at Wooten Chiropractic, a big supporter of your Red Bay Tigers. Also want to thank Redmont Heating and Cooling with Patrick Brooks, cell phone number 279-6569. Also, big shout-out today to Med Express of Red Bay, formerly known as the Keller Family Practice, and also Movie Mania, sponsoring the game today. Thank you, Miss Crystal. Out on the Golden Road, don't forget new release movies, 99 cents a night, and also Theron McKinney and all the staff at McKinney RV. Well, the Red Bay Tigers lead right now 4-2. Three balls and a strike. Four to two, Red Bay leading, bottom of the first inning. Vernon batting here, and there's a fly ball to right field. Right fielder coming in and not going to be able to make the catch. One run is in. Two runs are in, and standing down at second base with a stand-up double is the Vernon Bulldogs. They have tied this game up 4-4. So we had a 4-0 lead, and right now, here's Vernon coming right back to tie that game up. So Johnson bloops one to right field. McAllister came on hard and just couldn't get there, and it dropped in. And the young lady down at second base, Johnson, with her speed down there. Here's the pitch on the way. Swing and a miss by Newell. That one there was out on the outside part of the plate. Newell's bat not quite long enough to get a hold of that one. Live on WRMG-TV-12, TV-97, brought to you by Med Express of Red Bay. Miss Kayla Humphreys, thank you so much at Med Express of Red Bay. Don't forget Med Express of Red Bay is a certified rural health clinic licensed by the Alabama Department of Public Health. And, of course, walk-ins are welcome, but appointments are preferred, 356-8907 is the number. Also, big shout out to Banner Tire Store. We'll tell you more about Jason in a minute. There's a ball low and in the dirt. Runner will advance over to third as Eaton couldn't get a handle on that one. So the Tigers, the worst case scenario, we hope we can move to the next inning without giving up another run and giving up the lead here. Red Bay led 4-0. As we went to the bottom of the first inning. And the pitch on the way, swing and a miss by Newell. That evens up the count, two balls and two strikes. Today's game brought to you by the City of Red Bay, also Tiny Tigers Pre-K, Redmont Pharmacy, J.C. Weeks and the staff. I told you about Tri-State Insurance, Miss Brenda Purser there in Red Bay, the City of Red Bay, the mayor and the council. And the pitch on the way, swing and a foul back and out of play. I want to go back to Banner Tire Store. They got new and used tires. They also carry those Duck Commander tires. Folks, they do a wonderful job down at Banner Tire Store. Jason Parker is the manager. 662-676-2177 is the number. Also want to thank Big Star of Red Bay, Hal Keaton and the staff, Franklin Electric, serving Red Bay and Franklin County. And there's a pitch. It's high. That'll make it a full count. Three balls, two strikes. We're all tied up 4-4. Vernon batting here in the bottom of the first inning. made possible by H&R Block of Red Bay Iuka Fulton and also CBNS Bank, Miss Mary Ellen Allen. There's the pitch on the way. Swing ground ball right back to the pitcher. Throw to first in time of the out. We got out of the inning, but Lord Vernon comes back and scores four runs to tie this game up. We're all tied up going to the top of the second. This is Fast Pitch Softball on WRMG-TV-12, TV-97. Today's game brought to you by Grace Long Real Estate over in Iuka, by Red Bay Gas and Water. Don't forget to call before you dig, 356-8622. Also want to thank Sunshine Meals, makers of that great cat food and dog food, by Mike Schubert, your hometown school board member, by Cashin Thermoplastics at Chuck and Barbara, by your hometown Piggly Wiggly. Also big shout out today to Ronald Thorne. After 38 years in the insurance business, Ronald Thorne, your State Farm agent, located on Main Street in Red Bay, is now ready to meet your insurance needs for home, auto, personal, and whatever you need may be. Ronald now can meet your insurance needs at 256-356-4459 in Mississippi and Alabama. Ronald Thorne, your State Farm agent in Red Bay and also over in Belmont. This is the Ivy Broadcasting Company, once again on location in Vernon, Alabama. Honored to have you on the broadcast here today. See the world-famous Bragwell crew over here. Are y'all ready to go today? Y'all ready to do a little broadcasting? Are you doing video today? Appreciate Denise back at Control Center on our broadcast here today. Hopefully we're sounding good wherever you're at. We have got, of course, Steve Bates on his way down to relieve us here in a little while. So Steve will be finishing up this game, and if Red Bay plays at 6 o'clock tonight, we'll have that broadcast for you as well, but it will be strictly online only. 4-4 the score, but we'll replay it on television. And a shot to left field. It's in there for a base hit. So the Red Bay Tigers pick it up where they left it off, and Georgia Inman, the DP, just got her a big hit down to first base. We better get you a shot of George. Georgia's another one of these youngsters on this Red Bay Tiger squad. We're back to the top of the batting order here, and Emma McAllister batting with no body out and a runner at first, all tied up 4-4, and here's the pitch. It is a strike call. All tied up 4-4, top of the second inning. I'm Jack Ivey live here. We got Denise back at Control Center. Do me a favor, if you're enjoying our game, it's 662-423-7602, 662-423-7602, 662-423-7602. Send us a message and let us know if you're listening to the game. We're tied up 4-4. This is double elimination. The loser will play at 6 tonight. And here's the pitch on the way. Speaking of 6 o'clock tonight, I'll be live on television on Channel 12 and also 97.9. We're going to give away $10,000 tonight. That's right, $10,000. We're going to draw out all 500 tickets. If you don't have a ticket, it's not too late. You can go down to the hospital and get you one right now. We'll say you won till almost 6 o'clock. Two balls, two strikes, nobody out. Emma McAllister, the batter. The runner down at first base is Georgia Inman. And there's a shot to center field, and center fielder's not going to be able to get to it. It's going to the wall. Inman's on her way over to third base, standing up there, and guess who's down at second base with a stand-up double? McAllister there, got that nice hit. So the Red Bay Tigers now have runners at second and third with nobody out. Tigers are hitting well today. Got four runs in the top of the first, but give up four in the bottom. It's all tied up 4-4, but trying to take a lead right here with Lila Blackburn. Lila could take one out of here if she gets a hold of one. She's been known to do that. That would make it 7-4 if she could do that, wouldn't it? And a shot to left field. That one there is going to be foul. She was probably 15 yards away from, she kind of got that one on the handle. She didn't get it solid or that would have been gone. So Lila Blackburn in the hole. No balls and a strike. Johnson on the mound, and the pitch on the way, swing and a miss. Actually, Pennington on the mound there. I guess the lineup I got right here had it different. Maybe they went ahead and changed. Pennington is on the mound now, pitching. May have changed to start this inning, but they had down Johnson as the pitcher, but Pennington's out there now. Two balls and two strikes. Come on, Lila Blackburn. Runners at second and third. Nobody out. She pops that one a mile high, backing out of play over our head. Stevens watches it goes over the fence. Once again, an honor to have you on our broadcast here today from WRMG. Thanks to you folks that have shared. Thanks to you folks that have shared this link. We really do appreciate you. And there's a pop-up down the third base side. And the shortstop back to make the catch. That'll be the first out of the inning. This will bring up Annalise Rogers for the Red Bay Tigers. Annalise, the third baseman. So she'll be batting with the runners at second and third. Against a ball club like Vernon, you got to get every run you possibly can. And Tigers got to take advantage of these runners at second and third. There's a line shot to third base off of her glove. Everybody's going to be safe, and a run's going to score. Inman scores. We have to hold up at second with no problem over there with McAllister. So we'll have runners at first and second. And a nice infield hit there by Annalise Rogers. She hit that one. It went off the glove of the third baseman. It was a really, really good play there by the third baseman to even stop it. Victoria Rodriguez, who got a big hit her last at bat, will be batting with the runners at first and second. Red Bay 5-4 lead over Lamar County. The Vernon Bulldogs and the Red Bay Tigers. We're in the top of the second inning, and the pitch on the way, swing and a foul ball down the third base side. There you can see the left fielder going over to get that one. She got a hold of that one pretty good. Red Bay with the runners at first and second. You got Rogers at first. You got McAllister down at second. Layla Bilstein is on deck. There's a ball, huh? Appreciate all the folks out at 4th Street Grill and Steakhouse down in Red Bay, Alabama. Also want to say a big shout-out to you today to Gary Armstrong. It does all your Dozier back work, 256-810. Can't see the number, Gary. I'll give you the rest of it here in just a second. And there's a swing and a miss, throw down to first. She's safe there. And a runner steals third. Gary Armstrong's number, by the way, 256-810-4596. So we get to get a strikeout. That'll be the second out of the inning. And Bilstein, who has really been hitting well lately and hitting with power, is going to be the batter with the runners at first and third. The Tigers have taken a one-point lead, 5-4. Pennington, the throw, swing, and a shot to left field. That one there is over the shortstop's head. One run will score. We'll have runners at first and second. And Layla Bilstein continues her hitting, and she drives in another run. This is Chloe Noblock now for the Red Bay Tigers. Chloe Noblock will check in here with the Tigers now up 6-4. Over the Vernon Bulldogs. We're live on WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. I'm Jack Ivey live here. Denisa back at Control Center. There are two outs. Today's game brought to you by Davis Ford down in Fulton, Mississippi. Over 50 years in the business. A proud sponsor, Buster and the staff. Really appreciate your business, and we appreciate you going down to see Davis Ford. And there's the pitch. Foul ball down the third base side by Noblock. Appreciate Emerson Garage Doors down in Vina. They're located on Highway 19, 356-9863. They're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. Family-owned and operated now since 1987. They do both residential and commercial. 6 to 4 Red Bay, and no block. Swings and misses for the strike. I believe the count is 2-2. Appreciate Jason Miller, your Franklin County Commissioner, District Number 2, and also Miller's Affordable Furniture over in Russellville, Alabama, next to the Frosty Inn, and also Red Bay Rentals, Johnny Weatherford, Swamp Johns, and Shannon Oliver, your sheriff. Ball in the dirt, runner stick going, and she's going to be out at third, or is she going to be safe? She's going to be safe. Ball got away. It was going to be awful close over there. And the Red Bay Tigers, Annalise Rogers, is safely in there. And we have runners at first and third. Bill Stein still down at first base. No block the batter here with two out, and swing and a miss. And that will be the third out. And the Red Bay Tigers will strand a couple of runners. But guess what? We score two. It's 6-4. The Red Bay Tigers lead. Red Bay Tigers once again lead by a score of 6-4. Today's game brought to you by David Hester. He, of course, is your commissioner for District 4. Good luck to the Tigers today. From our family to yours, good luck to the Tigers from David Hester and his family. Also, big shout-out today from Franklin County Probate Judge Barry Moore. Of course, Barry's going to need your help on June the 5th in the Republican primary. Remember, only one race for this probate judge. Whoever you elect on June the 5th will be your next probate judge. And, of course, I know Barry would really, really appreciate your support. And he'd love to continue to serve you from that probate judge's office over in Russellville, Alabama. I'm Jack Ivey, live for the Ivey Broadcasting Company. We're going to check back in with Denise and see how we're checking in. Denise, give us a little update on how we're sounding everywhere. Where to go, Annalise? That's from Jerry and Barbara Hall listening over on Channel 97. And we appreciate you, Jerry and Barbara, listening to us on Mac South, over in the big city of Golden. Old Steve Bates on his way down to help us with our broadcast. Don't forget now, we're going to be giving away $10,000 tonight on television, $10,000 tonight. That means you could be a winner, but you can't win unless you got a ticket. You can still get a ticket out at the hospital, the Dempsey Foundation. We're going to draw all 500 tickets live on TV tonight. That'll be live on TV. TV-12, also be on 97.9 FM as well. We'll also have it on Facebook Live on my account, so that'll be right around 6 o'clock tonight. So you don't want to miss out on that. Lila Blackburn ready to go for first pitch in the dirt. Good job of Eaton to scoop that one out of the dirt. Trying to pick up this number, this young lady, this batting. Swinger's name is Thompson. Thompson fouls that ball down the first base side, and Pendergraft not able to catch that one over her shoulder there, so Thompson is still alive. She'll come back. Maddie is the left fielder for the ball club. Six to four, we got the old radar gun here behind the plate. We're going to check this one from Lila Blackman. 60 miles an hour on that one. Six to four, Red Bay. Nobody out here in the bottom of the second inning. We're live in Vernon, Alabama. And the pitch by Lila Blackman is a strike call. Strike three. So Thompson is down on strikes. This will bring up Seth. We're back to the top of the batting order. This is Savannah, the shortstop for the ball club. Red Bay on top, 6-4, bottom of the second inning. Red Bay making a change or two defensively here. Sudduth was hit by the pitch trying to bunt her first at bat. And she shows a bunt, lays it down. It's foul. Nolly said it was safe, and they call her out at first. Now the coach from Vernon out talking to him about it. I actually thought he was calling foul. Don't go by what I said. And I guess he was pointing that it was a fair ball. And the batter is out at first. What a great job by the Red Bay Tigers to throw Sudduth out at first. She's got a lot of speed. She was a left-hander. She's already on that side. She's a little closer to that bag, batting on the left anyway. And she is out. This will bring up Stevens. She was hit by a pitch, her first at bat as well. And the pitch is a little low and outside. Red Bay 6-4 lead. If you're listening to us live on WRMG, thank you so much. We're on 97.9 FM, AM 1430. We're on TV-12 and TV-97 as well. Two balls and a strike. Just missing is Lila Blackburn. You got her on the mound. You got Eaton behind the plate. Pendergraft down at first, Rodriguez down at second, Wicker at short, Annalise Rogers down at third base, and there's the pitch on the way. Ground ball to the shortstop. Shortstop bobbles it, still throws it to first, but not in time. It's wide, got away from Pendergraft, but the runner will have to stay there. So just a little bobble by the shortstop for the Tigers, just enough time to be able to get that one in. So they'll bring Pennington to the plate. Pennington, a right-handed batter, will bat with one out and a runner down at first. Today's game brought to you by BJ's Hair Necessities. That's BJ Elrod Walters, BJ and Caitlin Posey in the business together down there. BJ is excited about adding Miss Posey to the staff down there. And of course, they're going to work together. Take care of all you men, women, boys, and girls, full-service hair care. Of course, colors, perms, cuts, styles, waxing. You can call for an appointment, 662-676-4445. It's BJ's Hair Sessions. And a runner stealing, they throw down there, and she is in there safe. That wasn't a bad throw by Eaton down there. It was just a little late. She had to come up to throw that one, and which took a little bit of time, and the runner got a pretty good little jump, and it was actually closer than I thought it was going to be. Two balls, no strikes, a runner at second, and that ball is a wild pitch in the dirt, and Stevens will be safely down at third base. So with two out now, that runner is down there at third. Red Bay does not need to give up this one here. Eddie's Collision, located on Highway 24 east of Red Bay for all your body and glass repair, and also Hicks Towing. Let me give you the number for Eddie's Collision, 256-332-9090. They do a wonderful job. We appreciate them sponsoring the game here today. Three balls, no strikes. She'll probably be taken all the way on this one. And it's ball four. Pennington draws a walk. Courtesy runner. 33 is your courtesy runner down at first base. That is Van, the courtesy runner. Let me give you the number for Hicks Towing, 256-460-0296. They're on Highway 24 East between Red Bay and Russellville. Also, don't forget Ronnie Cook. Modern Woodman offers financial services and fraternal member benefits to individuals and families. Serving your community, call Ronnie Cook, 423-8477. That's 662-423-8477. Start that conversation today with Ronnie Cook. Ronnie does a wonderful job. Got a great business thanks to great folks like you. Here's the pitch, swing, and a foul ball back and out of play. Whenever the Bates man gets here, we'll be turning the broadcast over him as we got to go back and give away $10,000 on TV tonight. We're going to be cutting it close as it is, but hope you'll be ready for the Bates man when he gets here. 6-4 Red Bay, and runners at first and second, and there's a pop-up. We're going to get out of the inning without giving up a run. As Pendergraft had to fight the sun and made the catch. And Vernon strands a couple of runners, and the Red Bay Tigers will go to the third inning, leading 6-4 over Vernon. Once again, today's game brought to you by Johnny Mac Mara, candidate for State Senate District 6, vote November. Join Team Johnny Mac, and let's make this happen. Of course, people are talking about good jobs. It's past time, and it's time we make it happen. Vote Johnny Mac Mara for State Senate District 6. Also, Dr. Stephen Ray's Family Dentistry. That's Dr. Ray, Michelle, Regina, Amy, and Candace. They're open Monday through Thursday, 8 to 5, 356-8899. Also, that great-tasting Carl Lewis sausage available at Swamp John's. By Bunny Gray at Davis Realty Associates, your hometown agent in Red Bay, 256-460-8064. And also, Ralph Winchester, who's running for school board district number 5. Ralph wants to go to work for your kids one more time. He's here to help educate and protect your child, a paid political advertisement paid for by Ralph Winchester. Well, I know they're listening now because they listen all the time. I'm talking about Angie and Ted down at Consider the Lilies. You can reach them at 256-356-8313. They got some of the most beautiful memorial decoration flowers you'll find anywhere. They got tons made up. But if that's not exactly like what you want, guess what? You can pick the flowers out, and they'll custom make them for you at Consider the Lilies. 356-8313. Don't forget about the essential oils, 100% pure. Some of the best pricing on diffusers as well and oils. Check them out. Consider the Lilies in downtown Red Bay. And we really appreciate Consider the Lilies, and we appreciate all of our great sponsors, of course, that are making this game possible. Denise says we're still good on WRMGRadio.com, still good on Facebook, everywhere. And we appreciate you very, very much for listening to our broadcast here today. We're online at WRMGRadio.com. 6-4 the score. Red Bay on top. Eaton will lead it off. Sarah will lead it off for the Tigers. Sarah got a hit her last at bat. And the pitch on the way. Swing and a foul back to the screen. So Sarah, the catcher for the Tigers today, she's about an eighth grader. And the pitch on the way, it's low and in the dirt. Stevens blocking that one there from Pennington. So two balls and a strike. There's the pitch. It's a ball. 3-1. Is that right, or 2-1? 2-1. A few folks from Red Bay down, a few folks from Vernon here, a few folks from Phil Camel has made it. Sulligit folks will be here in a little bit. There's a foul back. Sulligit and Phil Camel plays after this game. The loser of this game and the loser of Phil Camel and Sulligit play at 6 o'clock tonight. If the Tigers win, Steve can head back to Red Bay. Well, not now, but when the game's over, he's probably going to get here before. I'm going to need to leave before this one's over unless a miracle happens. And a swing and a miss as Eaton swung at a high one there and strikes out. This will bring up Madison Wicker. And the pitch, swing, ground ball. Shortstop comes over. She's got it. Throws to first in time for the out. That'll be the second out of the inning. And this will bring up Georgia Inman. Georgia got on base her last time and scored a run. Seen Georgia play some different positions, including catcher. She'll be batting with two out and nobody on. Red Bay leads 6-4, and there's a pop-up Pennington comes in, makes the catch. That'll be the third out of the inning, and we're going to go to the bottom of the third. Red Bay still on top, 6-4. This is the Red Bay Tiger Fast Pitch Softball Network. I'm Jack Ivey live here for WRMG TV 12 and TV 97. We're going to the bottom of the third, 6-4. Red Bay on top. A.K. McDaniel will be the batter. So McDaniel will bat here in the bottom of the third inning. 6-4 the score. Jack Ivey live here. Denisa back at control center, and the pitch on the way. McDaniel fouls that one back off the fence. Red Bay on top. Red Bay scored four runs in the first and got two there in the third. Or actually two in the second, didn't get any in the third. So right now, but still lead 6-4. All four runs for Vernon came in the bottom of the fourth. So we was up 4-0, then it was 4-4. Then we came back and took a 6-4 lead. Nobody scored in the third inning for either club yet, but Vernon just batting here. There's a McDaniel ball high. Two balls, one strike, and nobody out. McDaniel batting for the Vernon Bulldogs on a beautiful day at Lamar County High School. That ball in the dirt. I didn't even ask if there's any kind of time limit or anything today, if it's just straight regular rules. Three balls and a strike to McDaniel here. And here's the pitch on the way. It's a strike call. So 3-2. Three balls and two strikes. McDaniel's pop back here behind us watching the game, and Caesar take ball four. So McDaniel will be safely down at first base, and I promise you, you don't need a leadoff walk or hit or anything. Give him that advantage. So Peaks will be the batter. She's a left-hander. 6-4, Red Bay on top, bottom of the third, and there's a pitch, and it's foul, back and out of play. You know, another one of our big sponsors of the game today, of course, is Dr. Eddie Britton. He's a candidate, of course, for the House Seat District 18 coming up in November. He's going to need your help. He's concerned about the high cost of health care and health insurance. It's out of control. Younger families are struggling to make ends meet. Also, our older generation having to do without. And rural hospitals, like ours down in Red Bay, got to be protected. Dr. Eddie Britton wants to be the house seat District 18 representative for you. There's a ball off the glove of Eaton. And McDaniel will ease down to second with no problem there. So I was talking about that on a broadcast the other night. Those little extra things where you give them an extra base. We got a timeout Red Bay meeting out there. Coach not going out, just an infield meeting. But you give these good teams, which they don't need it anyway, you give them a pass ball, wild pitch, or just give them an extra base. Time after time, you'll walk somebody and there'll be a wild pitch or pass ball. Next thing you know, they're over at third base with nobody out. So don't forget to vote Dr. Eddie Britton on November for House Seat District 18. Good luck to the Tigers today from Alpha Insurance of Red Bay, Mr. John Cook. 356-4411 for life, home, auto annuities, any type of insurance. They can take care of you there. There's a pop and foul back in out of play. Need workman's comp. Need liability insurance. Guarantee you they will quote you and do their best to save you some money at Alpha. Also, the Cardinal Drive and out on the Golden Road. I bet you at least they could probably eat some hot fudge cake right now. She's close by. She could go down there and get some pretty easy. And there's a slap foul by Peaks. By the way, the number down at the Cardinal, 356-2358. Come by and see them before and after the games. Denise and the staff ready to serve you. They're open 7 days a week. Also, hopefully old Brad Bolton and all the staff listening down at Community Spirit Bank in Red Bay. They've been around since 1908. 356-4445. Red Bay, a couple of locations over in Belmont, down in Vina, Alabama, and, of course, over in Russellville, Alabama. Community Spirit Bank. Here's the 2-2 pitch to Peaks. Peaks fouls another one. Back over to the Red Bay side. Lila Blackburn on the mound pitching for the Red Bay Tigers today. All brought to you by the Red Bay Hospital. Don't forget, we're giving away $10,000 cash tonight on television. We'll be on TV-12 around 6 o'clock tonight. We'll start drawing. Ticket number 500 is going to win $10,000 on behalf of the Dempsey Foundation. Grab ball to the shortstop, and everybody's going to be safe as the Tigers will get an error on Madison Wicker down at shortstop. Madison bobbled that one trying to pick it up and couldn't get a handle on it. Sometimes it just happens, right? They got runners at first and second with Johnson up. She wears number 00. Folks, it's not too late to get a ticket. Make sure there's a few tickets. We need to sell as many of these tickets as possible because it's for a great cause. Also, don't forget the WellCare Center, Mr. Chris Austin, 356-1160 on our broadcast here today. So make sure you get one of those tickets. You can't win $10,000 unless you got a ticket. The tickets are only $50. Most of these people that do these things sell the tickets for $100. They're selling them at $50 for this hospital benefit. So if you'll help us out and get one of those tickets and have a chance to win, we surely would appreciate it. Red Bay leads 6-4, but Vernon threatening here in the bottom of the third with the runners at first and second with nobody out. There's a pitch, fly ball to right field. Right fielder having to go a long way and makes the catch. And Red Bay got the ball in. Great job over in right field for the Red Bay Tigers. We picked up and threw that ball to third base. I'm going to tell you what. I got a big glare on my camera there and was trying to find that world famous. Right fielder out there for the Red Bay Tigers. And that's Emma McAllister making the great catch out there. Boy, she came a long way. So that'll be the first out. I believe this is Newell. Newell fouls that one back and out of play. So runners at first and second. One out now. Newell the batter. She's a right-hander. Appreciate Mike Engel at Engel Farms. So don't forget, for all your poultry house cleanouts and litter spreading needs, You can call Mike, 256-668-0775. Tiffin Motorhomes on our broadcast today and Fastway Car Wash, Miss Ann Vincent. Here's the pitch on the way. Swing and a miss. Pretty pitch there, Lila Blackman. I think Lila might have liked that pitch right there. Red Bay on top, 6-4 against the number one seed right here, these Vernon Bulldogs in the area tournament. Here's the pitch on the way. Just missing there. Appreciate also Stadium Pros, Keith Kennedy and Alton Barksdale, also Jerry Paul and Charlene Fancher at Fancher's Taxidermy. Good luck to the Red Bay Tigers there from Jerry Paul and Charlene. The pitch on the way. It's a wild pitch back to the screen, and everybody's going to advance. That means runner down at third and the runner down at second base. There you see her down there. Two balls, two strikes, and two outs. Newell could hurt the Red Bay Tigers right here. We need to get out of this inning right here and hang on to that two-run lead. Runners at second and third. Red Bay leads 6-4, Lila Blackburn. I believe with a 2-2 count with Newell. There's the pitch low and in the dirt. Good stop there by Eaton, the catcher. They got 3-2 up there. I don't know where it's 3-2 or 2-2. Come on, Lila, we need a good pitch right here. Here's the pitch on the way. Swing and a fly ball to right field. McAllister over, and McAllister cannot make the catch. Ball gets away. I believe it may have hit her. They're going to score two runs easily. Red Bay's got a player injured as McAllister was hit by that ball where she lost it in the sun, and everybody headed to McAllister in a hurry. There is, some personnel here that, of course, works with the emergency service. Of course, Emma's mama heading out to the field out there, and I didn't see where it hit her at. But the coach is headed that way immediately out there. And, of course, that was a fly ball out there, and, boy, the sun is bright, and I'm sure she lost it in the sun, and I'm not sure if it just hit her directly in the head or what. But hopefully she is going to be okay. But the emergency personnel are out there checking on her right now. Lila Blackburn, the right fielder for the Red Bay Tigers, who had just made an outstanding catch earlier. And I thought the Tigers was going to get out of that inning right there. And this is Red Bay Tiger fast pitch softball on WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. So y'all say a prayer for Emma McAllister as they're working on her out in right field. This is WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. I'm Jack Ivey Live. We'll give you an update in just a minute. We're going to pause just for a second. And hopefully everything is going to be okay. And so emergency guy's going back over to the dugout, I'm sure, to get something. He immediately, as soon as that happened, he ran to right field. And he's got his bag out there, heading out there right now, along with Coach Phillip Rogers heading back out there. So we'll take a little break, and we'll be back. We'll keep you an update in just a minute. This is WRMG TV-12 and TV-97 on location in Vernon, Alabama. Jack Ivey once again live in the studios of the Vernon Bulldogs. We're right here behind home plate. We're back to action. And there's a throw down to first. Wild throw goes into right field. And another run's going to score. And the Red Bay Tigers now trail 7-6. The ambulance did come. They have not left. Observation or whatever they're working with Emma McAllister. Hopefully Emma's going to be okay. She got hit like in the face, head area with that ball, lost it in the sun, I'm assuming. And hopefully she's going to be all right. They got a 7-6 lead now, Vernon does. Lila Blackburn pitches, and there's a base hit to center field. Red Bay gets it in quickly. Now they'll have runners at first and second with two out. That fly ball there was, they had a couple of runners on and a for sure out, and she, of course, lost it in that sun. Boy, a tragic situation there for the Red Bay Tigers. Of course, McAllister is going to make that catch. 99 out of 100. Well, the Bates man should be pulling up here any second, hopefully. And if you're out there joining us on the broadcast, appreciate you being with us. As soon as he gets here, we'll be, of course, turning it over to Steve. This is Stevens, the batter. That was Suddeth at safely down at first base. We're at second place in the batting order right now. Stevens is your catcher. Live from WRMG-TV-12 and TV-97 on location in Vernon, Alabama. And here's the pitch on the way. Tigers trying to get out of the inning. There's a foul ball by Stevens. We need an out big time. We're in the bottom of the third inning. 7-6 the score. Vernon, first time they've led today. Red Bay led 4-0. Then it was 4-4. And then it's 6-4. And Red Bay on top. Then Vernon tied it 6-6. And just now got that other hit to drive in another run. Here's the pitch on the way. Swing, ground ball. Shortstop has got it. She bobbles it. And everybody's going to be safe. Wicker had to go to her left, couldn't field it clean, and everybody's safe. The bases are loaded for Pennington. So Pennington, the right-handed batter, the pitcher. And the pitch on the way. Ball's low into the dirt. Eaton let it get away just a little bit, but not too far. So she was able to get a hold of that one. And here's the pitch on the way. Swing and a shot foul down the first base side. We'll double check the count here. I believe it's 1-1 with two outs. Two balls and a strike. Come on, Lila Blackburn. There's the pitch on the way. It's outside. Vernon's got the bases loaded. Tigers need to hold them right here big time. Now they're saying two balls, two strikes. And the pitch, swing, ground ball, right back to the pitcher. The throw home, and the throw down to first goes into right field. I thought there was two outs. They saying there's only one out, and another run's going to score. Making another run going to score as that ball got away at home plate. So the Tigers making some boo-boos here. And the Vernon Bulldogs is not only come by back and took the lead, and let's see how many runs they're going to have on the board. I believe they're going to have 9 when they get it all said and done. 9-6. So Red Bay has given up 5 runs here in the bottom of the third and now trail 9-6. This is WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97 serving North Alabama and North Mississippi. 9-6 is the score. Vernon on top, bottom of the third. They do have a runner down at second base. It's basically an infield hit. Turned out to be an error and cost us a couple of more runs. And the pitch on the way. Swing and a pop up to the right side. That one's going to be foul and out of play. Trying to get her camera back adjusted here. Live coverage here on the Ivy Broadcasting Company. I'm Jack Ivy here. Denise back at Control Center. 9-6 the score. Bottom of the third inning. And the pitch on the way. Low and in the dirt. This is Hassel, the batter. Today's game brought to you by Larry Stutz, your senator for District Number 6, going to be running for re-election. And there's a strike call. And the pitch. He is a ball. Appreciate Wicked Marinero serving some great pizza for you back in Red Bay, Alabama. And the pitch on the way. Swing and a pop, and that one's going to be foul, back and out of play. Nine to six the score. The Bates man has arrived, and he's going to be here in just a second. There's a foul ball down the third baseline. Three balls, two strikes, and two outs. Jack Ivey live for WRMG-TV-12 and also Television 97. I thought it was two outs before, but I guess that was just the way the scoreboard looks. Sometimes the way the sun's glaring on it, you really can't tell, and there's a ball four to Hassel. Denisa, if you're listening back at Control Center, as soon as Bates gets here, we're gonna switch over to his phone, so we're gonna disconnect and get Steve to call you on his phone so I can carry my phone back with me so I'll have a communication back going. So stand by real close as soon as we get an opportunity to unhook, and you won't really have to do much on that end. Just Steve's gonna call you right back, So I'll let you know when to disconnect and wait on a call from Steve. We'll be calling on the same number. Once again, this is WRMG TV 12 and TV 97. Okay, Denisa, Steve is here. So as soon as we get just a half a second right here, this is going to be your mic right there. You'll be able to, and there's a foul backing out of play. And the pitch on the way, swing and a pop, back and out of play. Nine to six the score. And Denise, if you're standing by, we're fixing to go ahead and do that here in about a half a second. There's a pop and foul out of play. So we'll keep broadcasting here. Denise, let's disconnect, and Steve is going to call you right back. So we'll disconnect, and we'll be back with you live in just a second. This is the Ivy Broadcasting Company once again.
4458?
No, 2021. Hang up, it's busy. She ain't got it unhooked yet. And there's the out, and we're out of the inning. This is WRMG TV 12, but five big runs in the inning. It's 9-6, Vernon leads.
And the 0-1 pitch swung on and missed.
I keep this loose right here. Look. That way you can just rock it back to you and turn it. See what I'm talking about?
Oh.
Because if you can't turn it.
And the next pitch on the way, outside for a ball. One ball, two strikes, the count. And the next pitch all the way down in the dirt for a ball.
Be careful. There's Redman. They'll get him. You'll have to get down. Here's, that's Vernon. Redman.
And swung on and missed for the out. Kylie Payton goes down on strikes for the Red Bay Tigers. So Lila Blackburn now your batter for Red Bay. Marr County leading at 9-6. We're in the third inning. And the pitch on the way. This one foul back. Stadium Pros, Keith Kennedy and Alden Barksdale making her game possible here this afternoon. And the pitch on the way, this one. A base hit into left field. Annalise Rogers now batting for the Red Bay Tigers. They pitch down in the dirt, and the Tigers, the runner down at second now. So Lila Blackburn down at second for the Tigers. Fancher's Taxidermy, one stop does it all. Wishing the Tigers good luck here this afternoon. Jerry Paul and Mayor Charlene Fancher. That pitch on the way is a strike.
Hey, that's not you. She's going to come back at you again.
And now the next pitch to Rogers is a ball. Larry Stultz, state senator, wishing the Tigers good luck here this afternoon. Larry is the Republican state senator of District 6, Comfort, Franklin, and Marion counties. There's a shot in the right field in the hole. Rounding third, Tigers going to score a run, and it's going to be a double for Rogers. It's now 9-7 Lamar County. Victoria Rodriguez coming to bat for Red Bay. Medical Clinic of Red Bay, Dr. Randy Fabianchi, 209 Hospital Road. Family medicine, sports medicine, and geriatric medicine. And the pitch to Victoria. There's going to be a base hit into center field. Going to hold the runner down at third, so runners at the corners for the Tigers now. Layla Bilstein up now for Red Bay. It's a 9-7 Lamar County lead in the third inning. The pitch, this one's going to be popped up. And the catch made, runner's going to tag. Here comes in the throw off the mark, and the Tigers score another run. So it's now 9-8 Lamar County. I'll bring up Chloe Noblock now for Red Bay. 4th Street Grill and Steakhouse, Lauren Brent Column, Golden Road, Red Bay. Good food every day at reasonable prices at 4th Street, 356-2226. And the pitch, there's a shot into left field. Going back, it's going to go to the wall. Tigers going to tie this ball game up here in the third inning. Lamar County 9, Red Bay 9. RBI and a double for Chloe Noblock. She's down at second now for Red Bay. Going to bring up Sarah Eaton now for the Lady Tigers. And now the pitch from Pennington, a little high for a ball. Actually, they changed the inning out there on the scoreboard. It's the fourth inning. Jack Ivey on his way back to Red Bay, the live drawing that $10,000 tonight. There's a shot into center field. That's going to be a two-run homer for the Lady Tigers. Sarah Eaton with a two-run shot to dead center field. And it's 11-9 Red Bay. And now Lamar County having a meeting on the mound. As Eaton hit a two-run homer right over dead center field out of here. When play resumes, Madison Wicker will be your batter for Red Bay. And we're going to have a pitching change now for Lamar County. Savannah Thomas will be your new pitcher for Lamar County. Allen Harden Heating and Cooling, Allen Nash Harden serving North Alabama, North Mississippi. They've been in business for 45 years. They are your factory authorized York Heating Cooling dealer for three generations. Call them at 356-8913. Wicked Marinara serving great pizza from our family to yours, made from scratch cheese sticks and pizza. They have the five cheese ravioli, the shrimp Alfredo at Wicked Marinara in Red Bay. Don't forget to have that lunch buffet Monday and Fridays from 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. So Thomas will be your new pitcher for Lamar County. Red Bay Pharmacy, Bill Donna Weatherford and the staff, Michelle McCorkle, Emily Evans, Missy Nichols, and Katie Burks. Don't forget they have your supplements for your workouts at Red Bay Pharmacy and Belmont Pharmacy. No more need to drive into Tupelo or Florence and getting online and Amazon. You can get it at your hometown pharmacy, Red Bay Pharmacy, Belmont Pharmacy. Go by and see them for your supplements. Edward Jones has been ranked highest investor satisfaction, full-service brokerage firms with J.D. Power Associates. Find out why. Contact your local Edward Jones financial advisor, Mike Jones. Edward Jones, Making Sense of Investing, member SIPC, 256-332-7924. So two outs here in the fourth inning as Red Bay has come back and took an 11-9 lead over Lamar County. First pitch from Thomas on the way. That's going to be a strike. So the base is empty after that two-run homer by Sarah Eaton. And the next pitch up high. Good job by Wicker to hold up on that one. It's 1-1 count now. Tiffin Supply, Tiffin Appliance. See David, Tony, Eli, Richards, and the staff. You can't beat Tiffin's, 356-4946. Appreciate all of our sponsors making this area tournament possible here in Vernon, Alabama. Beautiful day for softball. Next pitch, down low. So it's two balls, one strike to count. Georgia Inman on deck for the Lady Tigers. Two down here in the inning. Here's the pitch from Thomas, way up high. And it's now 3-1. Thomas gets the signal from the dugout. And her 3-1 pitch, give her a good pitch. This one hit down the first base sidestep on the bag. That will end the inning, but the good inning here in the fourth for the Lady Tigers as they take 11-9 lead over Lamar County. Wooden Chiropractic, 301 Jackson Avenue South in downtown Russellville. Injuries, drug and alcohol testing, and DOT testing. Call Wooden Chiropractic at 331-0208. Bay Diesel and Air Conditioning, best wishes to the Tigers from Chris and Valerie Marr. They are your authorized Freightliner and RV dealer. Also, Red Mud Heating and Cooling with Patrick Brooks, residential commercial installation, new service, repairs, free estimates on new installation. Red Mud Heating and Cooling is state certified, licensed, bonded, and insured. Give Patrick Brooks a call, 662-279-6569 or 662-279-6570. It's Lila Blackburn taking her warm-up tosses as we get ready for the bottom of the fourth. Movie Mania, Crystal Pearson, Destiny, Emma McCollister, Golden Road, Red Bay. New releases on movies for 99 cents a night. MedExpress Red Bay, formerly known as Keller Family Practice. Nurse practitioner Kayla Humphers and the staff in the office Monday through Thursday, 8 to 5, to take care of all your medical needs. MedExpress Red Bay. Of course, thoughts and prayers with Emma McCollister. They want to carry her to the hospital just for observation. She lost the softball in the sun. We was on her way coming into the ballpark when that happened, as Jack Ivey is headed back to Red Bay. And hopefully Emma's going to be okay. They're just going to care for observation. So we're ready to go now with the bottom of the fourth. And the pitch from Blackburn is up high for a ball. Now Blackburn's 1-0 pitch. This one hit down to the third baseline. Here's the throw down to first in time for the out. Lindsey Johnson now batting for Lamar County. McKinney RV, good luck to the Tigers from her friends at McKinney RV, serving Red Bay and surrounding areas for many years. And the pitch to Johnson on the way. There's a shot down at the shortstop. That'll get by for a base hit. Mackenzie Newell up next now for Lamar County. So one out here in the bottom of the fourth inning. MedExpress Red Bay, formerly known as Keller Family Practice. Nurse practitioner Kayla Humphers and the staff in the office Monday through Thursday, 8 to 5, to take care of all your medical needs at MedExpress Red Bay. Walk-ins are welcome. Appointments are preferred. Call them at 356-8907. And the pitch from Blackburn all the way, a little high for a ball. Here's the throw back down to first. And good job on the backup as that one got by the first baseman. And the pitch to Newell on the way. This one popped up. Blackburn couldn't come up with it. Here's the throw down to second. And they get her at second base. I think Johnson may have thought that Lila was going to get to that ball in time, and she couldn't. And she, good job by Blackburn to realize that and throw her out down at second. Two down. Thompson now your batter for Lamar County. Here's the pitch from Blackburn all the way. Here's the ball. CBNS Bank, Mary Ellen Allen and the staff, they appreciate your business at CBNS Bank, 356-9547, H&R Block, Red Bay, Iuka, and Fulton. And the pitch from Lila on the way. This one will get by, so the runner's going to advance down to second base. So we got two outs here in the inning. Red Bay leading at 11-9 here in the bottom of the fourth. Franklin Electric serving Red Bay and Franklin County. Also, Hal Keaton and the staff at Big Star of Red Bay, the City of Red Bay, the Mayor and City Council. And now the pitch to Thompson. Outside and low for a ball. And now the pitch on the way. That's a strike. Redmond Pharmacy, J.C. Weeks, the staff in Red Bay on the Golden Road, 356-9000, making her game possible. And the next pitch for Blackburn all the way. Down low, that's ball four. And now Lamar County with runners at first and second with two down. Back to the top of the batting order for Lamar County, Savannah Suddeth. We're in the bottom of the fourth, two down, 11-9 Red Bay lead. Here's the pitch from Blackburn. It's a ball. Tiny Tigers pre-K, Angeline Chamley, your honor, ages 18 months to 4 years, state pre-K class, before and after school, summer program, open 5:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Call them at 356-8736. And the pitch shows a bunt, lays down the bunt. They'll throw over to third, a tagger, and that will end the inning. Caught her off the bag. And Lamar County leaves two on base. We're going to move to the top of the fifth. It's Red Bay 11, Lamar County 9. Good job by the Lady Tigers. Banner Tire Store, Fairview, Banner Road, Golden. New and used tires. They care of the Duck Commander tires. They fix tractor flats. Call Jason Parker. He's your manager at the Banner Tire Store, 662-676-2177. Grace Long Real Estate, let us help you sell your home at Grace Long Real Estate. Call them at 423-5555. Red Bay Gas and Water Department reminds you to call before you dig, 356-8622. Sunshine Mills, makers of that great cat dog food and treats. Mike Schubert, your school board member. Cash and Thermoplastic. Chuck and Barbara Cashin and the crew. Piggly Wiggly at Belmont, Red Bay, and Iuka. Thomas is through with her warm-up tosses. And we're ready with the top of the fifth inning. George Inman's going to lead it off for the Lady Tigers. And the pitch from Thomas is a strike. Go, And the next pitch, way up high. Count even at 1-1 now. Ronald Thorne, your good neighbor insurance agent, writing insurance in Mississippi from his Red Bay office located on Main Street. Give Ronald Thorne a call at 356-4459. And the pitch swung on and missed. 1-2 count now. So a 1-ball, 2-strike count to Inman. And the pitch from Tuss. This one hit right back to the mound. Here's the throw down to first for the out. Going to bring up Kylie Payton now for the Lady Tigers. And the pitch from Thomas. This one foul back. Gary Armstrong making her game possible. Gary does all your dozer backhoe work. Give Gary a call at 256-810-4596. If you need dirt moved, call Gary. Here's the pitch. Up high. Good job by Kylie. Watching that ball. And the pitch from Thomas. That one just misses. It's 2-1 to Payton. And the pitch. This one popped up right back to Thomas for the out. So 2 down. So Lila Blackburn is now going to be your batter for Red Bay. Davis Ford, Buster Davis and the staff, Northeast Mississippi's oldest Ford dealer. Been in business for over 50 years. Proud to bring you today's ball game. Go by and see Buster Davis and the staff in Fulton, 662-862-3711. Thomas gets the call from the dugout. She's ready to go. And the pitch. This one is going to be popped up out of play. Red Bay leading at 11-9. You're in the top of the fifth inning. And the pitch to Lila on the way, up high for a ball. And the pitch from Thomas. There's a shot down the third base side, going to go foul, though. Emerson Garage Doors, 7648 Highway 19, Vina. They do both residential and commercial doors. It's family-owned and operated since 1987. They're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. They sell, install, and repair garage doors, openers, sheet doors, rolling steel doors. They're fully licensed and insured at Emerson Garage Doors in Vina. And the pitch from Thomas. This one got to be popped up. And the catch made. And the Lady Tigers go 3-3 here in the top of the fifth. As we move to the bottom of the inning, it's 11-9 Red Bay. Jason Miller, your Franklin County Commissioner, District number 2 on a broadcast. Also, Red Bay Rentals now leasing 12 by 24, 10 by 20, and 10 by 10 mini storage. Don't forget they got the 10 by 10 climate control storage and video surveillance at Red Bay Rentals. Give them a call at 256-668-0039 at Red Bay Rentals. Swamp John's Restaurant and Catering. Get hooked on Swamp John's. They're open Monday through Wednesday, 5 to 1, Thursday, 5 to 7, Friday, 5 to 8, Saturdays, 5 to 8 at Swamp John's. The intersections of Highways 24 and 247, you can dine in or carry out at Swamp John's. Shannon Oliver wishing your Red Bay Tigers good luck. He's your Franklin County Sheriff, working hard to keep Franklin County safe. Thanks to you, the citizens of Franklin County. Also, David Hester, good luck to the Tigers. Franklin County Commissioner in District 4. Our family is proud to support the Tigers on the playoffs. Stevens will lead it off for Lamar County. Lady Tigers lead it 11-9. We're in the bottom of the fifth inning. Here is the pitch to Stevens. That's a strike. Good pitch from Lila Blackburn. Next pitch from Blackburn all the way. This one going to be fouled off. Lila ahead in the count now. 0-2. Eddie's Collision Repair, located Highway 24 East from Red Bay for all your body and glass repair. Give Eddie a call at 256-332-9090. Don't forget, now for your towing needs as well, call him at Hicks Towing after hours, 256-460-0296. Here's the pitch from Blackburn. Down low for a ball. One ball, two strikes to Stevens. And the pitch. There's a shot into left field. That's going to go all the way to the wall. Stevens on her way to second with a stand-up double. And Stevens, I'm going to come out and check on her. I think she may have turned her ankle when she come into second base. So we got to pause in the action. Red Bay leading it 11-9. We're in the bottom of the fifth inning. B.J. Harris Sassity's Highway 23 North on a broadcast. B.J. has been in the business for 6 years. She's also been in the business for nearly 30 years of experience. Owner B.J. Elrod Walters welcomes Belma native Caitlin Thomas-Posey to the business. BJ and Caitlin offer men's, women's, boys, and girls full-service hair care. They do colors, perms, cuts, styles, and waxing. Take 20% off when you purchase two or more products at BJ's. Give them a call at 662-676-4445. Modern Woman offers financial services and fraternal member benefits to individuals and families serving your community. Call Ronnie Cook at 662-423-8477 to start the conversation. Ronnie Cook and Modern Woman making her game possible. It's like a bag of ice coming in, so. Consider Lilies, Angie and Ted LeMay, 356-8313, florist and gift shop. Go by and check out their great selection of decoration flowers at Consider the Lilies. They have all your essential oils as well. They have 100 years combined experience in the floral industry. upping the player off for Lamar County. She turned her, I believe, her ankle there. She come into second base. As we have this pause in the action. Like Ralph Winchester, Board of Education District 5, here to help and educate and protect your child. Paid political advertisement by Ralph Winchester, 777. Double H Avenue in Red Bay, 35582. So Red Bay with 11-9 lead in the bottom of the fifth here, and we're going to have a courtesy runner, of course, down at second. It's going to be Van down there doing the running for Lamar County. Bunny Gray of Davis Realty Associates, your hometown agent in Red Bay. If you're looking to buy or sell, give Bunny Gray a call at 256-460-8064. So Brooklyn Pennington will be your batter when play resumes here for Lamar County. Carl Lewis Sausage, available at Swamp John's. Dr. Stephen Ray Family Dentistry on the Golden Road, open Monday through Thursday, 8 to 5. Give them a call at 356-8899. They've been practicing since 1993. Dr. Stephen Ray Family Dentistry. So we're ready to go now. The loser of this game will play again at 6 o'clock. The winner of this game will play again tomorrow afternoon. Or correction, Thursday, I'm sorry. Today's Tuesday, they'll play Thursday. So Pennington in the batter's box and we're ready to go. Here's the pitch from Lila on the way. Good pitch. Right to and over to second. That'll go into left field. A good job out there to cut it off. Good job by Victoria Rodriguez. That was a line shot. And the pitch, this one popped up into right field. The catch made. So two down, McDaniel will be your batter now for Lamar County. Lady Tigers need this out right here. Holding on to 11-9 lead. Lamar County, the number one seed in the area tournament. And now the pitch from Blackbird. Down low for a ball. Johnny McMorrow for State Senate District 6 on a broadcast. Public education is under attack, ready to fight for our children. People talk about good jobs. It's past time to make something happen. Johnny McMorrow for State Senator District 6. Preceding paid political paid for by Johnny McMorrow. There's a pitch up high. And the next pitch from Blackburn, that'll get by. And the runner will advance down to third. And the next pitch from Blackburn. And that'll walk McDaniel. So runners at the corners, first and third now with two down. Torrey Peaks now batting for Lamar County. Runners at first and third for Lamar County. With two outs, here is the pitch from Lila Blackburn. Down low for a ball. Eddie Britton, your candidate for House District 18, making her game possible. Eddie is pro-education, obviously. Our children's education must be priority number one. Guarantee our students' safety. Protect our retirement systems of Alabama and give the educators the tools they need and the freedom to use them. Eddie Britton, District 18, candidate for House seat, District 18, making her game possible. And the pitch from Blackburn. That one off the glove, and Lamar County is going to score a run. It's now 11-10. That one got by the catcher, Sarah Eaton. The runner from third crosses the plate for Lamar County. One run lead now for the Lady Tigers. Runner down at second now with two down. And the 1-0 pitch to Peaks. This one popped up down the third base side. Almost got that one. And the next pitch from Blackburn on the way. This one. That one almost went in the dugout for Lamar County. There's a one ball, two strike count to Peaks. And the pitch from Blackburn down low. We got a full count, 3-2 now to Peaks. And the pitch all the way. Good pitch. This one reached out, popped out of play down the third base side. We're in the bottom of the fifth inning, 11-10 Red Bay. Two outs. And the pitch all the way. Good pitch. That one gets by Eaton, and a runner will advance to third. That was ball four. And now Peake slips over to second base. The runners at second and third for Lamar County. It's going to bring up Johnson now with two down. The Lady Tigers holding on to a one-run lead. Need an out right here. Alpha Insurance, downtown Red Bay. See John Cook and the staff at Alpha, 356-4411. And the pitch on the way. There's a foul ball down the third base side. Cardinal Drive-In on the Golden Road. Check their board for their daily specials. Open Monday through Sunday, 10 to 9. Saturdays, 10 to 10 at the Cardinal. Oh, 0-1 pitch to Johnson down low. Community Spirit Bank, your hometown home loan solution, banking solutions since 1908. See Brad Bolt and the staff. Give them a call at 356-4445. That one misses on the outside corner of the plate. Two balls, one strike to Johnson. Two outs here in the bottom of the fifth. Newell on deck for Lamar County. And the pitch from Blackburn misses outside. 3-1. And the pitch from Lila. That's ball four. That's going to load the bases for Lamar County with two outs. And we've got a pause in the action. We're going to have a meeting at the mound for the Red Bay Lady Tigers. Red Bay Hospital taking care of her friends and neighbors close to home. New Director of Operations and Chief Nursing Officer Sherry Jolly. Call them at 356-9532. Community Education Programs. Don't forget their Well Care Center at Red Bay Hospital. Corporate rates available for local employers. Gates, Tiffin, Sunshine, and Franklin County employees. You can contact Chris Austin at the Well Care Center at 356-1162. So Newell now batting for Lamar County with the bases loaded here in the bottom of the fifth. Pitch up high for a ball. Maybe you're hearing us now. I took my phone out of the case. I don't think maybe it was getting a good connection there, so maybe that solved your problem there. Here's the pitch on the way from Blackburn. Right back to the mound. They'll throw over to first. And that will end the inning as Lamar County leads the bases loaded, but they do pick up a run. As we move to the top of the sixth, this Red Bay 11, Lamar County 10. Triple D's Bucket Service, Barney, Brandon, Dustin, Dick. Try the best to meet all your high reach needs, whether it's trimming or removing a tree, debris removal, stump grinding, cleaning of steeples, all done in a professional manner. They're licensed, bonded, insured, 662-279-7500. Jack Ivey said that fixed the problem. Appreciated letting us know that. We had her phone in a case and it wasn't making a good connection, so we solved that problem. So Red Bay holding under that one-run lead. Lady Tigers coming to bat here in the top of the sixth inning. As Lamar County picked up one run and they left the bases loaded as the inning came to an end. Winner of this game will play on Thursday. The loser of this game plays again at 6 o'clock this evening. Lady Tigers like to hold on and get some more runs right here in the sixth and win this thing. Go, Thomas ready to go. Pitch to Rogers up high and inside for a ball. Kind of backed Annalise off the plate on that one. And now the 1-0 pitch. Called a strike, 1-1. Tiffin Motorhomes featuring Allegro, making her game possible. Also Fastway Car Wash, Highway 19 in Red Bay, home-owned and operated, Miss Ann Vincent. And the next pitch from Thomas. There's a shot into right field. Drifting back, making the play for the out. So one down. Going to bring up Victoria Rodriguez for Red Bay. Angle Farms, for all your poultry house cleanouts and litter spreadering, give them a call at 256-668-0775. And the pitch to Victoria is a strike. Little chopper down to third. Here's the throw down to first in time for the out. So with two down, bring up Layla Bilstein. Pitch on the way. This one popped up. It's going to get out of play. Red Bay 11, Lamar County 10 at the top of the sixth with two outs. And the pitch outside for a ball. Stadium Pros, Keith Kennedy and Alan Barksdale, they are your bleacher headquarters. And the pitch from Thomas. There's a shot into center field. Catch for the out. Lady Tigers go three up and three down. We'll move to the bottom of the sixth inning. It's Red Bay 11, Lamar County 10. Fancher's Taxidermy, your one-stop does it all. Fancher's Taxidermy is located in Newell Road in Red Bay. Your one-stop shop for all your taxidermy and deer processing needs. Good luck to the Red Bay Tigers from Jerry Paul and Mayor Charlene Fancher. Larry Stultz, your state senator, wishing the Tigers good luck. Larry's your Republican state senator of District 6. He serves Colbert, Franklin, and Marion counties. Medical Clinic of Red Bay, Dr. Randard Fabianchi, 209 Hospital Road. Family Medicine, Sports Medicine, and Geriatric Medicine, 256-356-9511. The number at the Medical Clinic of Red Bay. Four-story grill and steakhouse, Lauren Brent Column. Don't forget, see them for all your catering needs. They serve good food at reasonable prices every day at the four-story grill in Red Bay. Eden Funeral Homes of Belmont and Red Bay serve the area since 1945, now in their 50th year of service. Maddie Thompson will lead it off for Lamar County here in the bottom of the sixth. Thank you. ready to go now. Pitch from Lila all the way. Good pitch for a strike. Remind you to get a copy of your child's games. Make a great graduation gift. Contact Jackson Ace Ivy at 356-4458. Here's the pitch from Lila Blackburn. Swung on and missed. She's ahead of the count, 0-2 now to Thompson. Red Bay leading at 11-10. We are in the bottom of the sixth inning. Here's the pitch. Hit down. That one off the leg of Victoria Rodriguez. So Thompson, a tying run down at first now for Lamar County. Suddeth now batting for Lamar County. Allen Harden Heating and Cooling. Allen Nash serving North Alabama, North Mississippi. They've been business for over 45 years. Your factory authorized York Heating Cooling Dealer, 356-8913. That'll get by. And now the tying run down at second. One-oh pitch to Suddeth, shows bunt, lays down a good bunt. And no play at any base. Runners at the corners, first and third now for Lamar County. Mosley now batting for Lamar County. No outs here in the bottom of the sixth. Here's the pitch. That's a strike. So runner from first down to second now. No throw. Get that runner over third. So no outs. Runners at second and third now. 11-10 Red Bay lead. And the pitch all the way. That bunt foul back. And now the pitch from Blackburn. That one fouled down the first base side. Wicked Marinara on a broadcast, serving great pizza from our family to yours. They have the made-from-scratch cheese sticks, the pizza, five cheese ravioli, the shrimp alfredo at Wicked Marinara. They have the TV showing the sporting events of SEC Sports Night, Wicked Marinara. Here's a throw back down to third. So one down on the strikeout by Mosley, and now Pennington's your batter. Runners remain second and third for Lamar County. Deaton Funeral Homes, Belmont and Red Bay, serving the area since 1945. Now in their 50th year of service. Base hit into left field. One run is in. That gets by, goes all the way. Two runs are in. And Lamar County has took a 12-11 lead now. And that ended up being a double. So Pennington down at second with that double. Drives in two runs. And Lamar County now leading at 12-11. Kayla Hassel now will be your batter for Lamar County. We have a courtesy runner down at second base for Pennington. Lamar, Butler will be that courtesy runner for Lamar County. Winner of this game will play on Thursday. The loser of this game will play again tonight at 6 o'clock. Lamar County leading it now 12-11 in the bottom of the sixth. And the pitch from Lila Blackburn. This one popped up. Catch made. So two down. McDaniel now batting for Lamar County. So we're two down. Lady Tigers need to out right here. Only down one run. Here's the pitch from Blackburn. Way up high, and that runner is going to advance over to third now. And the pitch from Blackburn, down low. Runner on the way, home plate. Here's the throw, not going to be in time. And it's now 13-11 Lamar County. Red Bay Pharmacy, Bill and Donna Weatherford and staff, Michelle McCorkle, Emily Evans, Missy Nichols, and Katie Burks bringing you the game, located on the Golden Road. We are Families in Healthcare, helping families who need healthcare at Bay Pharmacy. They're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 6, Saturdays, 8 to 12. Call them at 356-4044. So McDaniel now batting for Lamar County. And the pitch misses for a ball. We're the bottom of the sixth inning, 13-11 Lamar County lead. And now the pitch. Up high, ball four, McDaniel down at first now. Peaks batting now for Lamar County. And the pitch. Right back up the middle for a base hit. So McDaniel going to hold it second. Runners at first and second now with two outs. The Lady Tigers need an out right here to end this inning. The Tigers down by two runs now in the bottom of the sixth. Johnson will be your batter for Lamar County. And the pitch to Johnson. High for a ball. And the next pitch on the way is a ball. Tiffin Supply, Tiffin Appliance. See David, Tony, Eli, Richard, and the staff. You can't beat Tiffin's, 356-4946. And the pitch from Lila Blackburn. Give her a good pitch. There's a base hit into left field. They're going to hold the runner at third. That's going to load the bases with two outs for Lamar County. Going to bring up Newell now for Lamar County. Number six, Newell. So with two outs, bases loaded for Lamar County. Tigers need an out right here. Here's the pitch from Lila on the way. Popped up into left field. That one all the way to the fence. One run is in. Two runs are in. Three runs are in. Making it 16-11 now, Lamar County. Thompson now batting for Lamar County. So Newell drove in three runs with that base hit to left field. We've got to pause the action for just a moment. They were eating the catcher for Red Bay going to the dugout for just a moment. Maybe she got something in her eyes, not really for sure. Edward Jones, market declines, deficit, debt crisis. Don't let headlines derail your long-term financial strategy. Edward Jones Financial Advisor Mike Jones can help you. Stop by his office at 128 North Jackson Avenue in Russellville. Edward Jones Making Sense of Investing, member SIPC, 256-332-7924. So the Lady Tigers is going to have a new catcher come into the ballgame. Wooden Chiropractic, 301 Jackson Avenue South in downtown Russellville. Injuries, drug and alcohol testing and DOT testing, 331-0208. We're ready to go now. 16-11 Lamar County here in the bottom of the sixth. Two down. Thompson will be your batter. And the pitch from Blackburn. Down low for a ball. Bay Diesel and Air Conditioning, best wishes to the Tigers from Chris and Valerie Mara. They are your authorized Freightliner and RV dealer. Here's the pitch on the way. This one popped up, back out of play. Like a 1-1 count. Swung on and missed by Thompson. One ball, two strikes now. And now the next pitch. Up high and outside for a ball. So it's a two-ball, two-strike count. And the pitch. Swung on a miss. That gets by the catcher. Here's the throw down to first. Not in time. Now they say out at first. That will end the inning. And Lamar County has a 16-11 lead now as we head to the top of the seventh from Vernon. Red Mud Heating Cooling with Patrick Brooks, residential and commercial installation service and repairs. Give Patrick a call at 662-279-6569. Free estimates on new installation. They're state certified, licensed, bonded, and insured at Red Mud Heating and Cooling. Chloe Noblock's going to lead it off for Red Bay here in the top of the seventh. Lady Tigers are down five runs. Need five to tie it. Movie Mania, Crystal Pearson, Destin, Emma McAllister, Golden Road, Red Bay making her game possible. New releases on movies only 99 cents a night at Movie Mania. 256-810-1327. Thompson finished with her warm-up tosses and the top of the seventh ready to go. Med Express Red Bay, formerly known as Keller Family Practice. Nurse practitioner Kayla Humphreys and the staff. They're open Monday through Thursday, 8 to 5, to take care of all your medical needs. Med Express of Red Bay. McKinney RV, good luck to the Tigers. Your friends at McKinney RV, serving Red Bay and surrounding areas for many years. And the pitch from Thomas, that one down low in the dirt. Sure, the umpire glad he's got that leg protection, because that one went right off the side of it. Here's the pitch from Thomas. This one foul back. So it's a one ball, one strike count. Winner of this game plays Thursday. The loser plays again at 6 o'clock this evening. Now the 1-1 pitch, down low, 2-1. And the pitch up high, 3-1. This area tournament finished first and second. You advance on over to Huntsville. You finish third and fourth. Your season's over with. Here's the pitch. Ball four. So Chloe Noblock down at first now for the Lady Tigers. Bring up Carly Lindley now for the Lady Tigers. Pitch to Carly on the way. Lays down a bunt, go foul. CBNS Bank, Mary Ellen Allen and the staff, they appreciate your business at CBNS Bank, 356-9547. And the pitch is a strike. H&R Block, Red Bay, Iuke, and Fulton bring you the game. So no block down at first. Here's the pitch. Here's a ball. One ball, two strike count now. Carly Lindley. And the pitch. Gets by. Good job, but no block. She's down at second now for Red Bay. Got even at 2-2 to Lindley. Franklin Electric serving Red Bay in Franklin County. And the pitch from Thomas, strike three, one down. Going to bring up Madison Wicker now for Red Bay with one down. We're in the top of the seventh, Lamar County 16, Red Bay 11. And the pitch is a ball. Actually, game three scheduled for 6 o'clock, but it's not going to make it because it's already 5:43 and we haven't finished game one yet. Here's the pitch on the way. Swung on and missed. Thomas bringing the heat on that pitch. City of Red Bay, the mayor and city council, Hal Keaton and the staff at Big Star of Red Bay making our game possible. And the pitch from Thomas, up high for a ball. So two balls, one strike, the count. And the next pitch, swung on and missed. Count even at 2-2 now. Georgia Inman on deck for Red Bay. And the next pitch, swung on and missed. Went for a high pitch, two down. Tri-State Insurance, Kim Wells, Caleb Wells, Mike Moore, Brenda Purser, Bowman and Red Bay. Whether it's insuring your vehicle, home, motorcycle, four-wheeler, boat, RV, farmer, business, they have a policy that can be tailored for you. They're licensed in Mississippi, Alabama, and Tennessee. Red Bay, call them at 356-4804. Red Belmont, 454-3304. So with two down, here's the pitch on the way, way up high. So Lamar County one out away from winning this ball game. Loser of this game will play the loser of Sullivan and Phil Campbell. That pitch in the dirt for a ball. Redmond Pharmacy, J.C. Weeks and the staff from Red Bay. And the 2-0 pitch, 3-0. Throw back down to second, back in time. Tiny Tigers PK, Angeline Chamley, your owner, ages 18 months to 4 years, state pre-K class, before and after school. They have a summer program. They're open 5:30 a.m. to 5:30 p.m. Call them at 356-8736. 3-0 count. Here's the pitch from Thomas, up high, ball four. Runners at first and second for the Lady Tigers with two outs. Kylie Payton now batting for Red Bay. And the pinch from Thomas is a strike. Batter Tire Store, 8320 Fairview Banner Road, new and used tires, the care of the Duck Commander tires, the fixed tractor flats. You can call it 662-676-2177. Thomas' 0-1 pitch up high, 1-1. A 16-11 Lamar County lead. Next pitch, foul back. glad the fence was there. We wouldn't have a camera right now. And the next pitch, down to the dirt for a ball. So a 2-2 count. With two down. Pitch from Thomas. Swung on and missed. And that will be your ball game. Final score, Lamar County 16, Red Bay 11. Lady Tigers will play again in a little while. They'll take on the loser of Phil Campbell and Sulligit later on this evening. Once again, your final score, 16-11. Lamar County wins it over the Red Bay Lady Tigers. Thanks to all of our sponsors who made our broadcast possible. We'll see you back in a little while.